Hi, I'm Kelly Dean from the Tummy Team.
We're going to talk to you about the innermost abdominal muscle, your corset, also called the transverse abdominis. I like to call this your God-given girdle. It wraps around your body, and it doesn't matter what shape, size, height, short, age you are, you have this muscle, and it is going to be your best friend because this muscle is the muscle that gives you your waist. This is the muscle that draws your tummy in nice and strong, long and lean, and it relieves back pain. It helps you with your intestinal tract. It helps you with your monthly cycles for women. It helps you be strong for lifting. It helps you be strong for life, basically. Your transverse abdominis is the innermost, the deepest abdominal muscle, and it wraps around, it starts at your back on the two sides of the vertebrae, on the fascia there, wraps around, connects to the lower six ribs, to the pubic bone, and all the way around the pelvis, and connects right down the center with the connective tissue. It's a nice, meaty corset when it's active. It's a thin, deflated balloon when it's inactive. This muscle relies on optimal alignment, just like every other muscle in your body. Your pelvis, I tell people all the time, it's like a bony bowl. Your rib cage is like an upside down bowl. These two bowls, when they're aligned, that transverse abdominis activates and holds you together. When those two muscles are not aligned, as in sitting on your tailbone or holding one baby on a hip or tucking your tail or hyperextending your low back, when any of those actions are happening, your corset has a very difficult time activating effectively and efficiently and all day long as it was designed to do. So the first thing you need to understand is there's an optimal alignment for your corset to work. The second thing you need to understand is this is a pretty massive muscle that is the only muscle in your body that in one muscle has a right, left, front, and back. It's not a set of right like quadriceps and a set of left. It's not a front hip flexor and a back hamstring. It's one muscle that wraps all the way around. And when it's active and strong, it gives your body symmetry and balance and support. And what's so nice about that is that a lot of the asymmetries that we find in our life from daily tasks and things that we do all the time can be minimized and resolved by getting your corset doing what it's supposed to do. Another thing you need to understand about your corset is it has two main functions. One is it's a postural muscle, which means that it's supposed to be on throughout the day. Just like your neck holds your head up all day, your corset has the capacity and was designed to hold your body up all day long. So it's a postural muscle, but the second function of this muscle is to engage and elongate and stabilize on the work of everything you do. Not a set of crunches, not a set of planks, but when you lift your kids, when you push the lawnmower, when you carry the groceries in, when you lift weights, when you jump up and down, when you run around, when you sit in the car, when you're at your desk, when you're doing everything you do all day, this muscle is meant to engage, and it engages more based on how much demand is on the muscle. So not necessarily how much more you lift, but how much more you lift while your body has to balance and stay upright. So what's very cool about it is your transverse can be worked all the time. Now, another thing you need to understand about this muscle is because it is deep, because we can sit in poor alignments, because certain things happen in our life, like pregnancy or weight gain, where maybe there's a lot of pressure out on the muscle, this muscle is often ignored, neglected, and atrophied, which means that your body is a use it or lose it system, and if you're not using the muscle effectively and efficiently, it gets weaker and thinner. When it's weaker and thinner, our body collapses and sags down, and even though we desire to stand up tall, we don't have the muscle capacity to do it. So, the transverse abdominis is a key muscle that we help you rebuild and rebuild into your life. It's the muscle that pulls the connective tissue together to help heal a diastasis. It's the muscle that supports your intestinal tract to help improve your intestinal tract function. It's a muscle that helps support the floor of your core, your pelvic floor, so it improves pelvic floor dysfunction. It's the muscle that supports your spine, so it eliminates back pain and disc trouble. It's the muscle that stabilizes your pelvis, so it eliminates hip pain and sciatica. So this muscle is going to be your best friend. We work on this muscle and help you build it into everything you do all day long, and we would love to help you. Find out more about your transverse abdominis and how we can help you at thetummyteam.com. Thanks so much.